You don't even know my day right now. I was having lunch with Becky.
So, I have some news. Dale asked me to marry him.
That's insane.
You know we're all gonna have to be in this wedding now. Silver lining. We're gonna get to throw a bachelorette party. We're gonna get to dress up and be cool. It's gonna be just like prom.
We are having ice cream in our suite after the rehearsal dinner.
And then we're gonna party, right?
Oh, yeah, it's just that I'm not a big partier anymore.
I'm so glad you're here.
You two know each other from
high school.
Since I was your age.
All right, I'm gonna go sit down.
Becky and Dale.
Becky and Dale.
Look at these people. It's like a Jane Austen novel on crack.
Yo, Becky!
Say what?
You getting married! Magic.
Katie and Gena seem a little...
Oh, my God.
Tell me she can still wear that. There's got to be something you can do here.
This is housekeeping, not Project Runway.
What do you call bachelorette party without a bride?
Friday?
Busted. It's like you guys caught us en route to a gentleman's club.
Are you sure you're gonna get in? Because I don't see any gentlemen here.
Would you relax?
What am I doing?
All right, I like to see you man up.
It's the best night of my life, you guys!
I just want to give you what you want.
What do I want?
You want someone to put you in your place.
Come here.
I really hate weddings.
We're missing Katie and Gena. I guess we found Katie.
Shut up! I hate you! And I hate you!
I'm gonna walk in and wear my pajamas like a Michael Jackson.